The kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful. The kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful. The 17th chapter of St. Luke is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful. The 17th chapter of St. Luke is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you think and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year, but eventually it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
The margin for error is so small. Too early, you don't quite make it. 1/2 second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
Attack!
They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second.
You got a dream? People can't do something themselves.
But you don't want it bad, you just kind of want it. You don't want it bad and you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. You constantly don't want success as much as you want to sleep.
Jesus fears not that we are inadequate. Our Jesus fears that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that is frightful.
Dig deep down, ask yourselves, who do you want to be? Figuring out for yourself what makes you happy, no matter how crazy you sound, you deal.
Make a choice, right? Just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide.
Get up.
stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. Most of you won't be successful because when you study it and you get tired, you quit. I don't do well in math. You're right. You ain't never studied. I'm not good in writing because you have never written before.
Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of peeking on your craft.
You are not making someone else's life better, then you're wasting your time.
Don't try to give up. Try to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it.
Now, if you know what you're worth, let's go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not point the finger saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature. Now.
I'm going to show you how great I am.
The 17th chapter of St. Luke, it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure.